Guys, something big is coming to both Global and JP as early as tonight at Reset. And that's pretty much all we know right now. As far as I'm aware, no additional details have been revealed regarding this absolutely massive, super hyped celebration that we're supposed to get. But the thing that has been making everyone super hyped up and going crazy is this tweet from Team Dokkaner earlier this morning that says, "The biggest portal or banner in the history of Dokkan, according to Dokkaner, should popper or be released, I guess, by tomorrow with a new celebration, simultaneous on the Global and JP versions. It would be completely new." Now, I don't know exactly what that means. It does say oof in his original tweet, so I'm just gonna assume he means that's gonna be super epic, it's gonna be hype, and everybody should get excited for it. And the last part of that tweet, it's not in English, so I have no idea what it says. Good job to Microsoft Translate for that. But either way, the important part is completely translated, and we know that something big is coming. And like I said, that's all the details we have. I'm sure you've seen other videos by other YouTubers at this point, and I don't think anybody really has a, you know, very specific idea of like what exactly is coming. But all we know right now is that something big, something hype is on the way, and it's coming for both Global and JP, which is really nice because recently, these days, you know, all the hype stuff has been on the JP version, and Global's been a little bit dead, a little bit boring. So to have a big celebration simultaneously, it's gonna be nice. It's gonna be very refreshing for people that play just Global. Now, I believe this is going to be the New Year celebration, of course. I mean, the timing just makes sense. So it's gonna be some kind of dual New Year celebration on both versions. And recently, Dokkan's been doing really well, like really, really well, especially on the JP version, because people have been spending, you know, bare bills on the Broly and Gogeta banners, so they're making a lot of money. And I read somewhere that it's because of the fact that they've been just so profitable lately, they wanted to thank the player base, and that's why they're doing this kind of impromptu, kind of surprise, super hype New Year celebration for both versions. Now, for Global players, I believe this will be in addition to the news that I released a couple days ago with the other video talking about the Global New Year celebration, where we're getting Super Buu and a Kid Buu EZA, as well as most likely the Broly and Gogeta celebration stuff in the latter half of January. So you can still count that as, you know, part of that New Year celebration, but I guess we're getting something else as well, and it's gonna be this super hype, super big, biggest portal in the history of Dokkan banner that is supposed to be coming. Now, here's the thing. When it comes to these dual celebrations, oftentimes the banners tend to be different, and most of the time the JP banner is usually a little bit better than the Global banner. Now, I hope that doesn't happen again, but if, you know, as a Global main, as someone who has been on the Global side for, you know, 95-99% of my Dokkan career, I think that it's most likely going to be a little bit shafted on the Global version. I'm sorry, Global players, it's just how it's gonna be. And that does make me sad. The other thing that makes me sad, honestly, is that I just spent a ton of stones on the Hit banner. And if you guys have been following me for a while, you guys know that I made a stupid mistake on that banner, and I just kind of raged out and didn't even pull a Hit or Jiren and spent all my stones on that banner. It was really stupid, it was really dumb. I mean, even if I didn't know that something big was around the corner, which I kind of had an idea of, I should have been saving for Broly and Gogeta, right? So that was my mistake. Hope you guys didn't make that mistake and didn't do something stupid like that and have some stones. Now, a lot of these other videos I've seen at least like the thumbnails and the titles, are hyping this up to be like, oh, the greatest banner ever, like it's gonna be absolutely insane and everything like that. But I'm gonna reserve my judgment for until I actually see the banner, because I'm sure it's gonna be great, but is it worth, you know, spending your hard-earned or hard-saved stones for Broly and Gogeta? Is it worth spending those stones on this banner when Broly and Gogeta for Global are so close? And another thing for JP players, actually, because now that I am playing both sides, I kind of have like a little bit more insight, I think, is the fact that, you know, 4-year anniversary is around the corner too, guys. Like, the 4-year anniversary is closer than you think. I believe it's only like a month and a half away, so you know that's gonna be huge. So in a sense, you can kind of think of this as big as it's going to be. It's not gonna be new characters, or maybe it could be actually. Okay, you know what? forget what I said. We'll just have to reserve our judgment for until the banner is actually released. If they release some kind of super hype new character, then maybe, like, if they end up being better than Gogeta and Broly, or at least on par, then maybe it's worth spending some stones on it. But for the time being, I don't really know what to recommend because I don't know what's going to be on the banner, right? All I'm trying to say is that both Global and JP have super hype celebrations that are already confirmed. So for Global, that would be the Gogeta and Broly celebration. And for JP, that's the 4-year anniversary. And you know that they always do anniversaries really, really well. They always make them super hype. And the units, the new units they release are always super OP. I mean, just look back to last year with Gogeta, LR Gogeta, and LR Vegito. There's still two of like the top 5 units in the game right now. So yeah, just based off that, I'm just gonna say, like, no matter how exciting this portal ends up being, it's probably going to be a method for Bandai to drain your stones before those things drop. So make sure that you still save some stones for those celebrations so that you're not, you know, left dead in the water. When those things drop, you have to spend money. Or if you're free to play, then just be sad that you don't have stones to spend on those hype banners, right? So either way, I'm not trying to like rain on everybody's parade. I'm not trying to like tone down the hype because I'm very excited to see what this is for sure. And if you actually go into the game for at least Global right now, I'm not sure if JP has it too, but for Global, they do have an announcement saying that something like a big banner or a big summons is coming, and also big Dragonstone sales, and the store will be like down for a bit for maintenance or something like that. So yeah, I mean, it's confirmed, like something big is coming. And that's what the title of this video is, and that's all I really have to say about it, because like I said, I don't know exactly what it's going to be, but when it does drop, maybe I'll make another video, and at that time I can give you guys a better, you know, analysis, or a better just overview of the whole situation and whether or not it's worth spending those stones on. But for the time being, we should be excited. I mean, even if it's not gonna be a super hype banner, which it seems like it's going to be, New Year's is still gonna bring a lot of free stones, a lot of new events, and a lot of just new ways to get stones for whatever you need to spend them on in the future. So that's always a good thing. And aside from that, guys, let me know in the comments down below if you're hyped and what you think the banner is gonna look like, what you think the celebration is gonna be, and all that good stuff. And aside from that, if I don't see you guys before the new year changes over, I want to wish everybody a happy 2019. May all your resolutions come to fruition. May you all pull lots of LRs or lots of fire in your multis, and just have general good luck in all aspects of life, whether it be your career, your love life, your school life, and all that good stuff. All right, guys, you guys are freaking awesome. I love every single one of you, and thank you so much for supporting me in 2018. 2019 is going to be even better. It's going to be an even bigger year for the channel, for the Tiger Squad, and I can't wait to see what happens. So I love all of you. Have an awesome day, have an awesome year, and I'll see you in the next video. And as always, if you like the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, you like what you see, then make sure to hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell as well, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all of my latest content. But that's all I gotta say. I'm out of here. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.